And for me, I think from day one, the syllabus even has to show this inclusivity, right? Definitely. So I try to make sure in terms of the syllabus that I'm not being gender specific where I don't need to be, right? And that I'm including all perspectives and multiple voices in the materials that we're going to use, and making sure that I even state things about if you're a student with disabilities, mm-hmm. the resources, right. and making sure this is something that I was kind of shocked, but I've been doing for a while now, that making sure that all the course materials that I've listed are actually accessible to all of the students. Right. I was surprised how many of my students really don't have laptops, mm-hmm. that they use the resource centers on campus or the computing centers, and that's their main computer, right? Mm-hmm. And so to assign different kinds of activities where they have to have access, and maybe for them late at night, to a computer wasn't mm-hmm. being fair. So just making sure that all of the required materials can be accessed, mm-hmm. and that all students feel that they're getting the resources they need.